Zurich. It's the women's 400 meters. Blair Hayes of the U.S. out very well in lane 7 as they head to the backstretch.
That's right. And you also want to watch behind her, Stephanie McPherson, who's in 4, and Paulina, who was a surprise in Tokyo, won the silver medal there, who are now closing that gap. But Quinara Hayes in good position. She likes to run from the front. She won the national title out in lane 7, so she's comfortable out here. So we'll see if she's able to hold on to this lead.
McPherson on the inside of that quartet in the middle of the track, trying to get the lead, but now Hayes.